It is. It is. I grind probably more than I should, right? I really
context. Who needs that? No, you're good. Who needs context?
Right? Exactly.
No. Magic is better without context.
I like really value grindy decks that take forever to actually win the game.
So to see who goes first, whichever direction Totodile is facing, can I finish? Okay, I'll take it. Here we go.
It'll be all right. I wanted to be on the draw anyway.
Yeah. I'll be here on Thursday, but I don't think I'll have modern.
Not always, but normally. I have an extra modern deck if you want to play.
I might take you up on that. I will keep? Question mark? I'll make it work.
I will keep.
Okay. So, we'll go. Mox Diamond, we're going to have to discard a land, so I'll discard Riftstone Portal. And as long as it's in my graveyard, lands I control tap for white or green, so my lands tap for white or green now. And Dark Depths. And then we'll cast Life from the Loam, getting nothing back. It's up to 3, so, you know. And then pass turn. When was the last time? Tap Dark Steps for mana. I know that's a thing, it just feels weird. Alright, Misty, crack it.
Fetch.
Put you at a 19, my friend.
Yep. Go and get a bayou.
Way down on the bayou. That poor bayou.
Right.
It's all good.
And then I'm going to cast a Deathrite Shaman.
Deathrite Shaman's good. I will dredge 3. See what I get. Tranquil Thicket, Tabernacle at Pendril Veil, Tranquil Thicket. Well, okay then. I will cast Life from the Loam, getting back these 3 again.
Mm-hmm.
You're in the graveyard. It's not ideal, but I'll take it, I guess. We will play a Tabernacle at, or the Tabernacle at Pendril Veil, and pass turn. So on your upkeep, you'll need to pay 1 to keep your Deathrite Shaman.
Okay.
Very good.
All right.
Draw.
Misty.
Dead Expedition, Misty.
It's the only one I've got, unfortunately.
While you're searching, can I take a look at it?
Yeah, go for it.
Because I've never seen one of these in person.
They are gorgeous.
Yeah, those birds really make it. With a foil?
Yeah.
Wow.
Underground.
Okay. Underground Sea.
If I hadn't done it, it would have been mine. I'd have gotten to do it.
That seems like the
Deathrite Shaman, Exile Life.
Yeah.
So I'll cycle Tranquil Thicket.
Mm-hmm.
What that's going to do is I'm going to replace it with a dredge. So 1, 2, 3.
Okay.
And that got Maze of It, Thespian Sage, Gamble in the yard. So. Alright, the target.
It doesn't
there anymore, so I don't
lose
so to.
Yeah, it finishes.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Alright. But, gotta take a natural draw here, so. Draw a card.
Seems okay.
Yeah. Yeah, I think you're right. That seems dumb. I like all of these, but I think since I have to make a choice. Forest. proper rotate it.
Mm-hmm.
Grab a wasteland. Well, do we just go for it? Do I just go for it? See, this is bomb. Yeah, I think we just jam it. Thespian Sage. And then I'll pass the turn. You'll need to pay one in your upkeep or lose the shaman.
Mm-hmm. I will.
That's number of cards in the player's hand. That's
good. Pick one.
Alright. Off the underground sea.
How many cards in hand?
You're up. Feel free to draw.
Four.
Okay. Yep.
So if I'm in stuff,
that's awkward.
It's very hard to hand it out whenever you cast that card. Oh,
there are your sleeves.
Dark Dance.
Is that your final answer? I'm gonna spoil
no,
this.
We're gonna blow up Thespian Stage.
Okay, so it's actually not really correct. Well, so here's what happens: if you go for Thespian Stage,
yeah, you
I'll
copy
Dark Depths. Mm-hmm. Legend Rule takes this one out. This one sees it has no counters. Mm-hmm. It goes out and then becomes
a 2020.
A 2020.
Yeah.
So you probably want to wait for me to make the first move because while the trigger's on this, make sure that this is read correctly. Sacrifice it if you do. So you're gonna want me to pull the trigger first.
Because if you pull the trigger, well,
yeah, with the trigger,
will it still resolve?
With
no,
the trigger
since
on the stack,
if I blow up the Dark Depths,
I
it
have
won't
to
have
sacrifice
target,
it
yeah.
in order to get the Merit Lage. Exactly, and if it's destroyed, I can't sacrifice it. So the wasteland's fine. You just, you know,
okay,
you
yeah.
need to wait for
yeah. In that case. We'll pass the turn.
Alright. So I can do two things here. I can either pass anyway, or I can try to go off. He's going to stop it with Wasteland, but then I get one Wasteland out of the way. And I don't know which is the right choice. I think I do, actually. We're going to try to do it. We're going to do the same thing we just talked about, but you're going to waste it, and so there we go.
And then before, so on the end step of my turn, I will eat the Thespian Stage.
Okay. Nom 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 nom.
I don't actually have to tap
yeah, that's right.
That. I'll just eat the, and float a, actually, I'll go ahead and float a green, black, abrupt decay.
Yep, there we go. In response, float green, right. Cycle Tranquil Thicket.
Yep.
To draw a card.
Yep.
Okay. So that was a fun exchange.
Yep.
That was a lot that happened there, actually. So here's my regular draw. Okay. So, exploration. I can play an additional land on each of my turns.
I need to practice with this matchup.
Thespian Stage.
Yep.
Stop that. You stop that. That's an awkward situation, but I guess I could do it. No, I really can't. Not with you out. That's too cute. Pass turn, pay one.
All right. underground pit one.
Very good.
Misty?
Yep.
Crack the Misty. We'll go and get a tropical island.
Unless one of those is a tectonic ridge or anything, then I'll get three. You're going to bounce me back.
See the foil in here.
Skulls change.
How come the experience?
You still have life from the line.
Okay. I think that's the correct. Life from the line is a sorcery. So.
Yes, life from the line is. I can't respond with it.
Alright, so I'm going to. Eat.
Riftstone, the one that's making me make mana?
Yes. Riftstone.
Ooh. That's actually doing
adding,
that does a lot of work here.
Adding a blue?
Yep.
To suspend.
Okay.
And then
yeah, that's not usually how we want to cast it, but that'll work. I mean, where's Shardless when you need him?
Right. I would prefer not to have to suspend it, but
yeah.
Oh well.
The games here go long, I don't blame you.
And then I will
brainstorm. Alright. And you have or have not played a land yet?
Three. I have played a land.
Okay.
I played a Misty and fetched.
That's right.
Go ahead.
You have untapped for the last time, Tabernacle. I don't think we're going there again.
Hopefully not.
Yeah, that actually ended up doing a lot of work. Will Mox Diamond dropping Glacial Chasm? So my cute play last turn was Glacial Chasm, trigger on the stack, tap two, and then Life in the Loan, you know, is in my hand.
Yep.
But that is way too cute for this. So we'll, Life from the Loam?
Success.
Yeah.
We'll get back Dark Depths, Thespian Stage, Tranquil Thicket? Yeah, Tranquil Thicket, that's right. Now, I haven't used a land yet, and I get two land drops this turn, so... Dark Depths, Thespian Stage. Other way around, but whatever.
They're all tapped.
Thespian Stage is just a land.
Yeah, it's just a Thespian Stage for now. And then you are in the yard, buddy. And pass turn. Alright, once the upkeep. Trigger.
I guess I still need him. So I'll pay the one. Draw for the turn.
Deathrite does work.
Polluted. So how many these do not tap for mana?
Not anymore. You hit the Riftstone, so now they do not.
Okay, so the only thing you have that taps for mana at the moment are these two and this.
That's it.
So I'm going
so right
to
now I have no colored mana. Got it.
No, Rope Decay.
Mox Diamond?
Mox Diamond, yeah.
Jeez, that'll do it. He found the secret sauce, ladies and gentlemen. He found the secret sauce.
And I will... Actually, you have no colored mana. So I'm going to go ahead and fetch...
Fetch at 18? Wait, how many fetches have you practiced,
guys? I've cracked, I think, 4.
Misty. Whoa, I haven't been keeping track at all.
Sorry, I completely missed. I should have been keeping track, too. No, you run a wasteland. I'm going to get a swamp. I'm going to exile life from the one.
Gone, baby, gone.
And
I take 2?
Yep, that'll deal 2 to you. And now pass the turn.
Okay. Gotta take a natural draw? Oh my god. Mox Diamond, number 3, dropping a tranquil thicket.
Okay. I'm gonna Force of Will, the Mox Diamond. Pitching Brainstorm.
Oh, so if you're forcing it, then the discard doesn't happen yet, because this is when it comes into play.
Oh, okay. Well, then, yeah. So.
Oh, okay. So I'll still have the land.
Yeah, you'll still have the land. I'm sorry.
In that case, we will... No, you didn't. It's fine. We'll just play the Tranquil Thicket tapped. And... Pass turn.
Trying... desperately not to die to...
Oh, you gotta pay one.
Yep. Pay one.
Okay.
Pay one.
Okay.
We'll pay one here.
Technically, once you draw, it's too late, but we're good. This is casual. This is teaching.
This is a matchup I have not played at all, actually.
No worries, dude.
Let's see. You've got enough mana now, which is not what I want. How can I stop that? Don't think I can. Instead, I have to go for a clock, right? Or no? Alright, we're gonna... Goyf. Eating your...
I have a Glacial Chasm, a Tranquil Thicket.
Glacial Chasm.
Okay.
I don't know how much that matters, but we'll eat it anyway.
It doesn't matter against Deathrite. It matters against Tarmogoyf.
Go ahead.
Natural draw. Actual factual draw. So, obviously, I'm normally supposed to wait to do this. I'm supposed to wait until the end of your turn, but if you play a wasteland, I can't respond to it. You only have one card in hand, but I think it's probably... And you're also in bug colors, which means you're not white, which means you don't have swords, which means you probably can't deal with a 20/20 flying, indestructible, yada, yada, yada. So we'll just pop it now.
Okay.
All right, you know the drill.
Mm-hmm.
You know. There goes Dark Depths, there goes Thespian Stage, here comes Totodile.
Sounds good.
And then... play another Dark Depths.
Mm-hmm.
There it is. Sorry, his butt's covering it. His whole body's covering it. And pass turn, pay 1 on your upkeep. Or pay 2, actually, now.
Pay 2, yeah. So I will pay 2, trigger to 1, draw a card. Great. It's not too bad. It's not ideal, though.
We can't Toxic Deluge. That would be silly.
Are you using the crop rotation?
I am. Oh, no, you're right. I see what you're saying. Yeah, this might just have to be a best of 1, my friend.
Yeah, you're fine. We're going to exile Maze of It. No, Dark Depths. We're going to exile Dark Depths.
Dark Depths is gone.
It's made mana. Cast a Shirtless.
Okay. My life flashed before my eyes. I thought Liliana might be showing up to the party.
I wish.
See, it was either play around Wasteland Brainstorm? Or play around... Okay, Liliana.
What I was hoping for was Liliana or Jace.
Oh, or Jace. Jace Unsummon. I didn't even remember that was in here.
Cast Brainstorm. 1, 2, 3... Doggone it.
What's in them?
Like, I just need... I can't cast it, though. That's my problem.
Oh, did you get her?
No. I got something, though, that would let me get one more turn, and then next turn I'd get some draws.
Oh, boy.
Baleful Strix.
Ah!
I could just block
well,
and...
Yeah, that's true. This doesn't have trample.
Nope. Now you get it.
Okay.
The brainstorm hits absolutely nothing, and Abrupt Decay can't kill it.
Or actually do it this way. Rawr. Yeah, so it was a gamble with my... Oh my god, Jace and Liliana. Fashionably late.
Wow. All right, well...
Scumbag Jace and Liliana.
Those are my top decks.
So mine was Rashad... Not anything that matters. More Dark Depths, the final Dark Depths. Only three in the list.
If you can get a Thalia out, right?
Yeah, Thalia Sculptor or LED.
Ethereum Sculptor?
The one that makes it where players can't cast more than one artifact.
Yes.
Oh, canon. What did I say? Ethereum
Sculptor?
Yeah. I said the... Possible mess.
Okay.
I do have the...
It's
the
late. It's
you just
late.
But you have to still get the two mana.
You do.
The storm can be an issue sometimes.
That's yeah, right. Definitely.
So, you're on the play, I assume?
Nope.
Every time someone sits down or stands up.
I mean, I'll hit the biggest stuff.
Yeah.
Salt monolith.
I won't lose anything.
Just salt and creams. I could just throw those in there and just...
I'll make it work.
Put one or two more artifact tutors in there, but
they might be fine.
Catacombs.
Fetch.
Death rate.
Yes.
All right.
Getting
and
a drop clown.
Go ahead. Yeah, answer that
question.
Well, this isn't quite how I want to do it, but okay. Tranquil Thicket tapped.
Mm-hmm.
Pass turn.
All right.
Yeah.
Seems good. I like it.
Good.
It's a good start for me.
Yeah, that's fair. You're not wrong. Need to deal with that guy pretty soon.
He is definitely a good card. All right. Well, that's a draw. If there ever was one. Brainstorm.
Yep.
I need to talk to you about playing your lands before brainstorming, my friend.
Well, in this case, I know that I needed, like, it's not an issue.
So, like, you play the brainstorm without you, so that if you get a fetch land amongst them.
Oh yeah, you can fetch and shuffle away.
Yeah.
But I'm not actually wanting to shuffle right now.
Okay.
So much as do something else.
Gotcha.
So that's actually what I'm doing here is setting this up so that I can do something other than shuffle.
Oh, we've got some Shardless Shenanigans.
Yeah, stuff like that. I do have that. So
yeah,
so this is fine. I'm gonna eat the Verdant Catacombs. Add a green.
Mm-hmm.
Charm Goyf.
Hi, Goyf.
Which is...
Big Goyf.
A 1-2.
So, Big Goyf.
Go ahead.
That feels bad. Okay, so the right on time exploration.
Mm-hmm.
Right on time.
It's always when you want it, yeah. Well, I mean, you had a tap land turn one. You could have played last turn.
Rashad Import, Thespian Stage. Do you know where this is going? Pass turn, stop an upkeep, tap down your chop.
Alright.
And then, yeah, now you can go.
I'm gonna float a mana.
Okay.
And... Go ahead and...
Abrupt Decay? Dear God.
Yep.
Okay.
So, Goyf goes to a 2-3.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's right. Instant enchantment.
I'm gonna go get the other one of this.
Okay.
Real quick.
Yeah.
just because it looks a lot better. Five. Eight. I mean, this card should be on top still. So let me keep the card that was on top so I'm not, like, cheating.
Oh, I see what you're doing.
Yeah, because I brainstormed it.
I take it. And it's on camera too, so whatever.
Yeah.
You're good.
We'll leave it on top. Didn't know what was beneath it, but this way I'm not cheating you. This also, the Bayou just doesn't look... The little scrap of paper doesn't look as good as that.
Fair enough.
Looks pretty bad. This will just go on top.
Here's your boink.
Alright, and we will pass the turn. Oh, wait, no.
Okay, now
we're going to combat.
Shfing.
Hit two, and then pass the turn.
Okay.
That's some smart.
We some smart. Okay. Okay. We're going to take a little bit of a risk. We're going to crop rotate.
Sure.
3-4. Get a groove of the burn willows.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, good old grove. I mean, no, actually, let me not shuffle just yet, because I'm about to shuffle again in
yeah,
just
you're
a
fine.
Second. It's a gamble?
Sure.
Alright, you know what that does.
Yep.
Alright. So... Alright. Now, if you would like, you can cut.
Alright.
And my hand is... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 is reroll.
Sounds good.
Left to right, top to bottom.
Sounds good.
Oh, sure. Let me just prop that. You can roll it if you'd like while I'm doing this.
So you said 6 is reroll.
Yeah. 5. So this one.
Yep.
Rashad and Port.
No! All right.
Okay. I mean, obviously, it's not the one I went to. I went to go and get.
Right.
That would be amazing.
Three,
pass turn, stop on upkeep, tap down.
So, on the end step, I'm going to go ahead and eat gamble.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
That'll work, and I'll take two.
All right, sounds good.
Blip, blip. And then
yeah.
I'm going to tap down the trop.
Okay, sounds good.
There you go.
All right. Draw for the turn.
I could have killed everybody just a second. Yeah. Don't tell me you could have killed me long enough. I could have killed everybody.
Exile the Rashidian Port.
All right.
I'm just going to scoop. We're going to add a blue.
You scooped? All right. So,
you scooped.
So, who are you attacking?
Oh, she attacked me. Yes.
Cast a shield
message. Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
See what we get.
Cascade Trap.
Okay.
Please be abrupt decay.
Okay.
All right. Bayou. Travis. Misty. Oh, come on. They exist. Ancestral Recall.
And I will cast that.
Yeah. Let's draw our cards.
I like drawing 3 cards. It sounds pretty good. Would you like to cut the 4 cards?
You're good.
I like drawing 3 cards, it seems pretty good. 1, 2, and 3.
1, 2, 3!
Alright. And we will move to combat.
Sure.
Attack.
Maze of It, the Tarnal Boys?
Yep.
It does untap it, though.
Go ahead.
Alright.
And I just got a sorcery in the yard, so we've got Enchantment Land Instant Sorcery.
Yeah, so he's 4.
Now 4.
If he ever gets the chance to attack.
Probably will not, but that's okay.
Yeah. Mox Diamond, dropping a Thespian Stage.
Mm-hmm.
We're going to gamble once again.
Sure.
I mean, with only 2 cards, it's a real gamble that's going on here.
Well, I mean, you're retired.
Gotta use the card like you're supposed to, right?
I mean, you're gonna find out what it is in just a second. Oh, whatever. I just showed you. I'm not supposed to, but whatever. You're gonna find out in just a second.
It happens.
Yeah. It's just the difference between two mana and three. Okay, so. Wick. Right. Odds, evens.
Sounds good.
Evens. Punishing Fire.
Seems good.
The Burn Willows.
So.
No, that does matter. Because now I don't have the red to cast it this turn. Okay, so that does matter.
All right. Oh, well, and you gain one life. Go to 20.
All right.
Keep this Nidhoggoif.
That's sad. That rip me.
I mean, I'll take it.
You would have found out either way.
Definitely.
Pass turn, stop on upkeep. You're going to tap down your blue source, your Trop.
Tap down.
There you go.
Draw. All right. Interesting. So.
Does that live?
We're going to move to combat.
Yep. Maze of Ith for the Tarmogoyf.
Yep.
Take two.
All right. Second main phase, Exile Thespian Stitch.
All right.
Add a blue. Cast
Baleful Strix. Draw that card.
There we go. Verdant Catacombs.
Mm-hmm.
We're going to crack the Verdant Catacombs.
How many times? You've only fetched twice?
Only fetched twice, yeah.
Okay. I was behind.
I think and I gained one off of the growth.
Okay, so never mind. I wasn't behind.
Yeah, so I should be at 19 now. Yeah, so we're good.
Sweet.
Get an Underground Sea.
Mm-hmm.
I
swear, I have Wasteland somewhere in this deck.
I know you do. I'll go ahead and Abrupt Decay your Mox Diamond.
Rest in peace, buddy. Rest in peace.
I don't have that card in here.
Yeah. Magic jokes.
Go ahead.
Alright. Speak of the devil. He shall appear. Punish the Deathrite Shaman for all his bad, bad deeds.
Sure.
Wow.
Do we have any other types in the yard?
No, we do not. And we will. You have an Underground Sea and a Trop now.
Mm-hmm. Yes. Just gonna wasteland one of them. And then tap the other down.
Since I already kind of gave away that it's there. No, we'll just waste your Trop.
Okay. Sounds good.
And then pass the turn.
Untap.
Yep.
Upkeep.
Yep.
All right. Draw a card.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Well, that's a card. Combat.
Yep. Tap. Untap the Goyf. Take three.
Weevil.
Oh, highly evolved. Interesting.
Go ahead.
Leovold is a little. His first ability doesn't really do much here, but.
No, but his second one does a lot.
Yeah, it sure does.
Means you'll be feeding me cards every time you. Punishing Fire, Maze of Ith.
Pretty much.
Or Rashidian Port, actually.
Well, let's gamble again.
Sure.
There's a moment when you need the luck to be on your side. You need luck to be on your side. One in two chance. Get out your handy D6. Do odds and evens again. Odds, evens.
Sounds good. Odds.
Good game. I'm not even gonna bother. This is. Oh no, Phil Battle. I needed that.
Well, and I have another Baleful Strix in case you cast, and a Jace the Mind Sculptor to bounce.
Yep.
So I felt pretty confident that I had that one.
Let's do game down.
These women, I was like, that's not it.
That is exactly what it is. No.
You may explain what it is,
Jim? No, let's not.
So you're on the playlist. Unless you want to be on the draw.
Yeah, I'm thinking about it.
So you just draw three cards and you counter.
Think I'll be on the play?
Alright.
Well, no, all the free ones.
It's better than going to six and a half.
Right, no mana. I mean, sometimes he does.
I'll keep it.
Like, I'm not going to place it notes of haste on turn three or four.
Yes.
Wait, he's
got to
have the counter.
Fast turn. This again.
Starting it off just the same way.
Yeah.
Is this pauper?
I know, right?
It's okay. We'll start with a tap land as well.
JD, play pauper in Atlanta.
All right.
Pastor, do I play pauper? What?
Pauper up in Atlanta.
Oh, I'm not in Atlanta. I'm over in Northeast Georgia.
Okay.
Verdant?
There isn't really much over there, I'm afraid.
Fetch.
They've tried pauper and they just didn't get enough people to it.
3 weeks and then it was just done.
Pretty much.
Cast of death rite.
Death rite's good.
Yep. And we're gonna go get a Bayou.
Alright. Alright, so Verdant, go to 19, get a Taiga, punish that bad death rite shaman. Okay. Alright. Hey, you too. Good to see you again, Paul.
Last call. Let me know when you're coming back to town.
Boop. What?
Okay. Thursday.
Well,
okay. What about I need to pay for stuff? Be quick. Alright, great.
Kill it with fire.
Alright, okay.
Alright, and then pass turn.
What?
One tap.
True. Maybe this game will go a bit differently. Maybe.
Block the
guy can help.
Yep. Alright, my turn. So I'm drawing four.
Got you.
Four. Mm-hmm.
Go ahead.
Waste your underground sea?
In response.
Rainstorm? Okay.
Yeah, how much health did you have? Unblockable
with
dead.
Alright. I would!
Sword of.
No offense. I would much rather you.
Okay, yeah, just throw
them. Down top, for sure.
That was great.
If nobody comes and gets me, I don't think anybody's
mine. And then bang.
Yep.
Alright. That's turn.
Okay.
Sure. Was that your real game or?
Yes.
Yeah, that was the real game.
Then it came down to
the Death Rite number two?
Yep.
Because these two spells.
Alright. Sounds good.
Alright.
And being a poopy problem.
Hold it a delta.
No.
Sorry, I thought we were into turn. Doesn't matter.
Fun. Pass.
Alright.
He's two wastelands so far.
Mm-hmm.
And I've fetched once already, so I'm at 19.
Rishad import. Pass turn on upkeep. We're going to tap down your bayou.
Great, so. Tap, keep, tap down the bayou. Draw a card.
Alright. Oh, attracts me. Come on, me, sweetheart.
Oh, yeah, I'm
Misty.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
We will pass the turn.
Why do you keep doing that, man? I mean, I know the answer, but... Draw. Mox Diamond to give you another Abrupt Decay target. Drop the Mazavith.
I'm going to be good for nothing tomorrow.
Get it?
Yeah.
Alright. So you and Tyler both got a drink, and you got a drink.
Thespian stage?
Sure.
Pass, stop on upkeep.
So on the end step.
Okay.
Fetch.
We're gonna hit the abrupt decay, aren't? I mean, we're gonna abrupt decay the Mox Diamond.
No.
Okay.
We are going to brainstorm.
Okay, so in response to the brainstorm, I'm gonna tap down your Misty. Wait, am I? Well, no, I'm not, because on upkeep, this is end of turn, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so never mind then. Because on upkeep, you're just going to untap it and do it again. So whatever. It is what it is.
That's why I waited till now, and why I didn't crack the fetches.
Yep.
So, brainstorm.
Yeah. Wasteland would be different, but Rashad Import, no, we don't, we can't really get much out of it here.
One, two, three. Okay. So. And let me get three. Out. What are we putting?
I think that's what I might have been thinking.
We have to do it this way. No, it doesn't. No, we don't. We can do it this way. That was fine. Yeah, it's nice. So we'll put those on top of the library. And then. Okay. Alright. I'll be
going. Alright, so tap down Underground Sea.
Sure. Tap.
Yep.
Alright. Draw for the turn.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Or
swamp.
Yep.
Abrupt decay.
In response, turn Thespian Stage into a Rashad Import.
Sure. Go ahead.
You miss an open the dying, so we'll see how you fare in that path.
Dark Depths.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, but we got a scratch crawler.
Pass turn.
Keep.
Command.
Right.
Hey, you got. Technically.
Shardless?
Alright, awesome.
Liliana, okay. I chose correctly.
Plus.
Alright. Be rude. Trying so hard not to be rude.
Yeah, this is the last one.
Abrupt decay.
Yeah. This is not only the last one, this is near the end. Because.
Can I help you
ready? Turn Thespian Stage into a Dark Depths.
Yeah.
Go through that whole spiel. So, rawr, Totodile. Draw. Swing at you.
Yeah.
Okay. So I was debating, do I go off to play around Wasteland or Lily? And I chose correctly. You had a Lily. And if you had edicted me, I would have been sad. And Chris would have been sad too, because he's about to kick us out.
Yeah.
So, really quickly, sideboards. What were you about to say?
I don't think there was a way for me to get out of that. So I was trying to play around you doing that, but you doing it on the end of my turn means there's not much I can do.
Yeah, so I had, at the bottom of the deck, Boil. Destroy all islands. I'm a jerk. I'm sorry.
Oh, you're fine.
There's another Boil. There's just two. Also brought in two Tireless Trackers that did not want to show up either sideboard game for trying to outgrind the value deck. When ideally, you would be taking out a lot of your removal, although, of course, you kept an Abrupt Decay.
I did. I felt like it was useful enough that it was something I didn't want to get rid of.
And then I took out a few cards. I don't think you used the graveyard enough for Bajuka Bog.
No.
You don't have any Legends, right? So I took out Croc. Maybe one Tassiger.
Really, no.
Yeah. Mana Bomb, because it opens me up to graveyard
hate.
Yep. Yeah, that's fair. And Leovold draws you a card whenever I do it.
Yeah.
And then one Punishing Fire, leave two in the main.
Yeah, the only thing that I...
Yep.
That's what I cited in. Him to Turok, Surgical, and a couple Nihil Spell Bombs.
And this is why we take out the Mana Bombs.
Yeah.
It's the most explosive. It's way better than Exploration, but it opens you up to that graveyard hate.
Yeah.
All right.
Well, good games, man.
Good games indeed. Appreciate it.